Welcome back to Breslov Campus. Regarding learning Likutey Moharan as a way to change your life, there are 18 rules which were set out by a Breslov elder named Rav Avraham ben Rav Nachman. He lived about over 100 years ago, and he culled from Rav Nosson's writings how he explains Rabbi Nachman's teachings in Likutey Halachot. He called 18 rules how to learn the Likutey Moharan. One of them is they're all amazing, but one of them sticks out, and that he says like this, that when Rabbi Nachman revealed a teaching, and in the teaching Rabbi Nachman begins to reveal that A leads to B, B leads to C, C leads to D. By doing this, this happens. By doing this, when Rabbi Nachman revealed the connection of two points, A to B or B to C or C to D and then A to D, whatever, in any lesson in the Likutey Moharan, and then proving, showing that this is a clear, concrete connection, that A leads to B, when he did that over 200 years ago, Rabbi Nachman, Likutey Moharan, he activated this to actually happen now in the world, to the extent that anybody now, today, who comes along and just learns the teachings, learns about how they're connected, how A leads to B and B to C, by learning about it, just learning about it already, even before even davening about it or asking Hashem or doing some initiative to activate it, the learning itself, he teaches in the 18 rules, begins to activate upon you this teaching, this connection. If it's, for example, something that you really need to work on, if it's anger or humility, whatever, and Rabbi Nachman teaches that by doing this, you come to this. By dancing, you come to mitigating harsh judgments, etc. By doing that, you activate the teachings on your life. And this is something phenomenal, that by just learning the Likutey Moharan and learning it again and again and again, focusing on it with emuna, you can begin to see how the lesson begins to take life form in your life, and things begin to happen in your life that weren't happening before, only once, not out of coincidence but out of clear divine providence. Once learning about them in Rabbi Nachman's Likutey Moharan, you begin to see these things popping up in your life. And it's attributed to the power of these teachings, that when you learn them, just learning about the ideas, you begin to activate them even more and more and more in your personal life, which is why it is a very big thing to come to learning Rabbi Nachman's Likutey Moharan, even though for the majority of people it is very, very deep. But by going step by step, taking one lesson, learning it very slowly and carefully, absorbing point by point, and going over it again and again and again until you get very familiar, until you begin to develop questions and answers, etc., these things in life begin to change just from this already.